The problem is when we get into relationships, our number one objective is to try to fix our partner. We want to make our partner just like us. But we have not realized that when God created us, He created us with our own individuality, our own self-expression, and He wired us in a particular way to be completely opposite of our partner to bring completion into the relationship. Because if I become just like my partner, or my partner becomes just like me, one of us has just become obsolete.